The Northern Territory Government will invest over $500,000 in the Hermannsberg Historic Precinct as part of a five-point visitor experience action plan to maximise tourism opportunities in the region. During the official launch, Minister for Tourism and Culture, the Honourable Lauren Moss, MLA, said the Hermannsberg Historic Precinct was one of only five nationally listed heritage sites in the Northern Territory and was a cornerstone attraction for visitors to the West Macdonald region.
And we're very excited to share this commitment not only as the Department of Tourism and Culture but across government. So we'll be working with you here across this region with the whole of government looking at how we can make sure that we leverage those opportunities. And I'm very, very pleased today to be able to announce that in the next financial year we will have $500,000 that will be available to do some of those conservation works here at the historical precinct. They'll be done by updating the plan that has been done previously. We'll make sure that that is updated and that we can get to work on some of that conservation work needs doing across the precinct. I think it's really important that we show the commitment to this region. So I'm very excited to be here today. Thank you to everybody who has played a really important role in the development of the master plan and the action plan. Thank you to everybody across those 25 communities, outstations and homelands who've continued to share, and we look forward to working with you well into the future.
The precinct is one of the few surviving mid to late 19th century bush mission stations in Australia. The Hermannsberg Visitor Experience Master Plan has been developed with consultation with local community members.
Hermannsberg has a long history and heritage and strong culture. It's a beautiful place to visit and it has a great opportunity to make difference.
We're creating tourism as well.
It's an opportunity for us. For my community and for all the Madamap as well.